erambaddeku solitary confinement kala kakazi kibaita chanka deputy kala gira abasirikale ne bansamba emigere mugagatta goge bambala ekinsambi sachi kubabuza bibuzo as asking them why you say you're hurting me, you hurt my body, you're hurting me again. They are hurting me. Mama, how going to money? Mama, let me tell you, sir. Your prison staff beat me. They took me to solitary confinement as naked. She's hurting me, you're hurting my body. She is hurting my body. Don't put your breasts on me. Don't put your breasts on me. Hey, be like a lady. I'm from solitary confinement. Mama, I've been in solitary confinement. I'm telling the world that I've been in solitary confinement. Prison officers, women, got their big boots, not these ones, big boots, they kicked me, they beat me up, they tortured me. Women in prison are being tortured by prison staff. Hey, she's the deputy, she's the one who ordered them to beat me up. I appreciate you've allowed me a few minutes, but I want to tell the world, our child, our in prison, tebali wabuji, wabuji wafababu teka wafandi. Ani anobunga wafe te osi ajana tuda matoke gabawe na tatuta ina time kufuna anku. The osi does not have time to get firewood for prisoners. The osi comes and sells matoke from her husband's garden. Can you imagine women in prison are not drinking breakfast? Tetunia wuji aba challenge ale tuguma wamba wewa le kanjo kene ni prison vyo mani. I'm going, thank you for being a gentleman. I am going, I'm not even going to talk outside again, but thank you for being a gentleman. I have to report what your other three chepe woman is doing to us in prison. Aba chala babo na wana mba kome na mjia mtu chali le wamba wewa na fani akini zeno ku high court kona chi apibu ebano aba prison sibe bande sebusayo kwa prison ngenda gugula wa fani. Baba Commissioner General Chengendo Bakoda, because if you're moving, Jacob Boots, Baba Wenga to engage the watch. Oh, because he answered, but you boot one. Never move.
Oh,